Welcome back to CADCAM tutorial. Today we are going to create a simple nut bolt in SOLIDWORKS and we will learn how to use thread features to create thread in nut and bolt, and at the end we will also make little animation in SOLIDWORKS. So I hope you like it. So let's see how to make this simple nut bolt in SOLIDWORKS. Now here first we will create bolt. So I'll choose any one plane. So I'll choose front plane, sketch. Now activate polygon, draw one polygon. Now here polygon parameter 6 number of side, circumscribed circle or anything you can keep, but we don't need that much. Now distance between these two edges 20. Escape key to out. Now select this one edge, horizontal constraint. Now go to feature, activate extruded boss base feature, keep end condition mid plane because it help us to cut outside. I'll show you how. Thickness 9 millimeter, say yes. Now I'll choose outer face, sketch. I'll draw one circle. Now I'll choose this edge and circle and make relation tangent, extruded cut. Now here we want to cut, but we want to cut outside, so click flip side to cut. Here keep end condition through all and angle 45 degree, say yes. Now look, we want to cut outside. We while creating extrude portion, we made mid plane as a reference plane. So here I'll choose front plane. Now you will see feature to mirror already selected. Now here we need to create size of bolt or thread. Our bolt is M12, so we will keep M12, 12 millimeter diameter and extrude. And the length we will keep 40 millimeter long. Okay. Now I'll choose this edge, chamfer, 0.5, 45 degree, this is angle distance. Okay. Now it's time to add thread. So if you drop down whole wizard, you'll find thread option here. Even though insert features, you'll find thread here. Say okay. Now first option, locate thread. So I'll choose this edge because this is the outer edge. Now up to selection. Okay, let's clear. We will choose inside because it helps us, this inside edge. Up to selection, I'll choose here selection, this one. Now comes down, it is tap, we need die. See, it is going to create a die because tap portion we are going to create in nut. Now here this is the main M12 into 1.5 revolution or pitch. So this is the our bolt M12. Cut thread, right hand thread we will keep. Now here I'll define offset 5 millimeter. See, it's moving 5 millimeter here. Here even though if you want perfect shape at the end, so define little more thread. Look, okay, that's it. I'll select this face, sketch, convert entity. Now we want to cut it, so just go to feature, select extruded cut and here keep end condition through all, say okay, so that it gives you a perfect look to this thread. Now look, now let's define this material. Okay, let me save this. Go to desktop, create new folder. Nut bolt. Bolt. Now let's create new part. we are going to create a nut. So polygon is same, smart dimension is 12 millimeter, 20 millimeter. I'll define one edge, horizontal relation, extrude 9 millimeter. Here I'll also keep the condition mid plane. Okay, sketch. Let's activate circle tool, exit, outer edge, and this circle tangent relation, extruded cut. Here keep end condition through all, flip side to cut 45 degree. Okay, mirror entity. Now feature already selected, just select front plane, look. Now after calculating the hole for M12 bolt, it's 9 millimeter, so I'll choose sketch, circle, activate circle tool, and this is 10.38 millimeter. This is the hole for M12. This is predefined or calculated. Extruded cut. Keep end condition through all. Okay. Click this edge, chamfer, angle based, angle distance 0.5, 0.5. I'll choose both and say yes. Now activate thread feature. Okay. Now it is asking you to choose edge, so I'll choose this edge. Now up to selection, so you have to select the face, so I'll choose this face because we want to cut up to this face, but this is going to start from this edge. So let's add some offset, 2 millimeter, but reverse side. See, it's going to cut from this side, and here no need to define, I think, because it's already moving outside. Now here this is tap, look, it's going to create a tap, a die, sorry, we want tap, metric tap. See, it's moving inside. M12 into 1.5 is pitch, M12 thread, cut, right handed, say yes. Now look. Let's save this one nut. Now go to open file, make assembly from part. Let's make bolt. Click here and bolt will appear. Plane. Now let's insert nut. Now the first relation, let me choose met. Here activate temporary axis. Now this is the axis 1, 2, coincident relation, say okay. Now see, it is moving like this. Let's hide temporary axis. Now let me choose section view. Section view for what? For bolt. Right. Okay. Take normal. Now let's define the bolt. Just fix it. Try to fix in a position that there will be any interference. That seems perfect. Okay, let's go to mat. Now let's go to mechanical mat, screw. Now here we need to choose distance revolution, because we know our thread or pitch revolution, it is 1.5 millimeter. Now here selection. So I'll choose first this face. But for this, we will use temporary axis. I'll choose this temporary axis. You will see. Now here again check 1.5. If it is missed, the thread will not be met perfectly. By default, it is selected reverse according to, because both in right hand thread say yes. Okay, let's hide temporary axis. Now let rotate and see the position. Okay, it's going in. Now let's rotate this much. And see the position. See, threads are perfectly met. So this is one of the way we can create nut bolt relation. Now let's temporary out. Now let's move here and let's create one more relation. Advanced met, click here, distance limit. I'll choose 1, 2, these two faces. Now the thread here, we gave offset for thread 5 millimeters, so max distance 40, because thread length is 40, and 5 millimeter I'll keep this distance, minimum distance 5 millimeter. Say okay. Now see, this is the minimum distance. Now it is not going beyond this. See, I'm going to rotate. If I'm going to take it here out, just rotate it. Now this is the max. It will not go beyond this. Just fix at the end. Now we need to create a animation. So right click on toolbars or tabs, go to toolbars, here find option motion manager, go to motion study, just take it up. Now first option, I'll make animation up to 20 seconds. Okay, now here motion study property, I'll define frame, because if we give higher frame, our animation will be very smooth. Okay, now I'll add motor. I'll add motor to this nut, so I'll choose this edge. See, it is going this direction. Forty revolution per minute. Say okay, and click calculate. Now look, it's going to calculate. Now once finish, you can play it. So this is how we create a simple nut bolt, and we learn how to create thread and animation in SolidWorks. I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video, and please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching.